Hello and welcome everyone, I'm here with part 4 of the Viking Conquest Let's Play. We continue a ways off from where we left it last time because I spent kind of the interim in between part 3 and 4 actually just getting some men together. Now you'll see I've got quite a lot of freeholders, which are the second kind of tier in the troop tree up from the freedmen. So a freedman, then we have freeholders. And the reason why I managed to get so many of them is because I actually made friends with the Marshal of the Land by following him about and doing some missions. And he is the Lord of Jorvik. And if I go into Jorvik, I'll actually be able to ask for recruitment here. And towns give you slightly higher quality troops than standard villages. Because I spent ages going around all the villages here, all the fiefs, trying to do quests, trying to do little tasks, and I was only getting, like, freemen. I was also getting some Angle peasants. So, that's why my army has a few of those in there now. But, mainly it makes up pretty well. So, we're down here at Jorvik because I was helping out the Marshal of the Land with some battles over here. It failed. But yeah, I thought I wouldn't record that just because it took quite a while. I probably sat for like an hour and a half last night just doing all the little missions. Bearham is now minus 54 with me, so it's slowly going down. I know we need to build a school there, but I need a lot of money to do that. I only have 300 right now, so I need to sell some slaves and other stuff. And we just had a message coming up saying that there is a gathering of lords over here at Wixton. So we'll go in here and meet them. So what I'm hoping to do this part is, now that I've got a reasonable army, is we'll go and raid a couple of trading caravans or something like that, or we'll just go raid some villages somewhere. Right. Do you have any tasks for me? Because you don't like me yet. What about this lady? Who are you? You're probably married, so I can't do anything. I'm daughter to the guy I just spoke to. And, oh, so you're not married. Hello. I would like to profess myself your most ardent admirer. Ooh, yes, she likes it. Good. Anything I can do to win your favour? Find 3 pieces of walrus ivory. That's going to be expensive. You have expensive taste, but I'll, as you wish, madam, I will try. What about you? Hello. You don't like me at all, do you? I heard that you know Pickland. What's that? I don't know what Pickland is. Seems it's more just the land of the Picks. So there's no one else here for the feast to talk to. Don't want to attempt to visit my lady just yet. Hoi hoi. Ah, there's Hersa Freyena in there now. Good chat to him. Oh, he's standing there as Lord. What a beard. Do you have any tasks for me? Damn, I probably can't ask you to recruit in your realm because you don't, won't like me enough. Okay. Is it because I got my nipples out? Is that why people are looking at me? Right, well, I have a fair few men. I need to go raiding. I would raid this monastery, but it really does not do well to do it in your own land, so the nearest monastery to me is over here. Or we can raid a caravan of the Kingdom of Mercia or something like that. So we'll go over here. We'll head over here. But you've got 200 odd men. I don't fancy going out to war with you. Or maybe you weren't the enemy. Maybe you were Kingdom of Alban, because there's 2 blues. What's this? It was under siege. A renegade's camp. That's what not what I need to go for. I'm going to try and avoid all this cavalry that's chasing me right now. Get into their lands. I can go raid a village. That village is already being raided, but I will go raid this monastery, in fact. It's cured. Yay! Plus, if we can see any traders, this would be a good time to... Uh-oh. They've seen me. I'm going to risk this hitting this monastery, though. Pillage the monastery! Pillaging, I will go. I'm a Viking, oh ho ho. Also, I have a slightly better spear now, but you guys have been telling me I'm absolutely crap with it, mainly because I get too close in combat, so I should stay further back and use the distance, because when they get close I'm not doing any damage. I'm going to stick with the shield and one-handed axe option, just because a lot of you guys said that two-handed weapons in this game were kind of pointless, just because there's so much like missile stuff flying around, you need a shield. So I'll stick with the one-handed shield axe combo. But I'll have my throwing darts, and I might keep my spear just to spear people at distance. But apparently I should keep to my axe. Like here, I could probably spear a couple of priests. A couple of monks. Or not. I'll spear him right away. Get off the wall. Axe out. Oh, right in the back of the head. It seemed a bit harsh. Got him. Javelin him down. He's just one left over there. Yeah, victory. Well done, lads. Capture a monk. You guys do not have much stuff here, do you? Leave this place. We might go raid here then instead. There's another monastery. We could just go raid loads of monasteries. That's upset every settlement within this area. Ingram Mercy does not like me at all. Making some good enemies here. Okay, that hit someone for some damage, right? Slice. Slice. Chopper. Get to the chopper. Now. Stop knocking all my men unconscious, you bloody peasants. You guys also said when possible I should try and get a sword. It's faster. Oh, I've got to be careful here, because peasants are whipping my ass with their rocks. There we go. Come on, just the last few peasants now. Come here. Way, winner. 10 killed or seriously wounded, 39 minor wounded, that's fine. Plunder the village and raise it. No one come catch me. Come on. Faster. Come on! I need some stuff! Yes, got it. Tar hides. No, nice boar. Walrus. There's. How much cattle? 4. Slaughter all 4. Ah, oh, damn. Don't have enough room for all the beef. Oh, I do, just. Probably more than a day's ride, though. Get to Jorvik. I don't know what I'm doing going so close to that town. That seems like suicide. Well, I've got an army chasing me. Ooh. Where's Jorvik? Jorvik. Watch this castle. We're going to get day-old beef now. Ooh, I made it. Trade with dem locals. How's my beef? Day old beef. That's still fine. Get some money from it. I don't think we need all this bread. Get rid of the rotten stuff, though. Keep the barley, because that's always useful. Tar, soapstone, salt, hides, timber, boar meat. Get rid of that and keep the fish. Then we could probably sell the rest of this bread. I got rid of the barley, whoops. Actually, I'm going to grab the wheat. Oh wow, crap, I need to take some back stuff. I suddenly realised I was throwing all my money in. And they do not have enough. Oh, okay, we can sell a few things. Yeah, alright, pay me what you can. Weaponsmith, you've got some money, good. You can take the rest of this stuff. Now I've got moolah. So, heavy sea axe might be a good one to get, because it's 91. It's because of... Oh, no, it's reasonable speed, 85. It's not too bad. Could be much worse, I guess. We'll leave that at that, though. Can we get any recruits? Yeah, we'll grab some of them while we're here. I think we need to go sell some chaps. Become a companion, good. We need to go sell these guys. I want to raid a caravan still, but I think I'm probably risking it a bit here. Maybe I need to go up north and get the caravans of Alt Clute. So I wanted to go up to Hadrian's Wall anyway. I've got to find this walrus ivory, like I'm going to find that. We'll raid some more villages, caravans. Monasteries don't seem to get you a lot, so that sucks. I don't want to raid the monasteries in my own land, so... We will travel northward. For now. To Hadrian's Wall. Actually, no. You know what I was going to do? At Jorvik, actually, I wanted to go there because I'll...
Ooh. Everything has a price. Even your life.
They have four... Okay. Commander's options. Makes effort. Impassion my men with a good rousing speech. Good. Start about holding position. Okay, we'll fight them. So we outnumber them 2-1, so pretty much. Nearly. Just about. 10 paces forward. There we go. That's a good starting position, men. It will hold this ground. I want to see if I can find the companion I let go like earlier on in the Let's Play, which he's meant to be a really good engineer. So I'm going to need him if I want to increase relations with my village. Essentially right now I'm just kind of trying to harvest gold. I need that gold, bro. Give me all your gold, son. I'm hoping we're up against just like footpads, which are like not too difficult. Come on, send yourselves to me. I wish I could like tap my shield in like a rousing battle manner. I'm just looking at, I've got the intricately carved symbols on my axe, which looks awesome. Oh yeah, they're just basic ruffians and some footpads. That's one dead. This is how we do it. Back into the line. It's the skirmishing phase. So I don't know whether just to charge them now or whether to hold position. There's too many of them there for me to try and throw my javelins. Like exposing a flank or something. Oh, they have attacked us, actually. Bandit leader's down, good. Right, I think we should charge, men. I come in from the behind with my spear. Come on. There we go, we got him. Hey, victory! Got him. We lost 15 killed or seriously wounded and 24 minor wounded. But we'll capture there. I don't know what's worth more. I'll take as many as possible. I don't need to, don't want to hire any of you guys, so we'll just leave that there, shall we? Freeholder, companion, boom. Share the loot as is common. I'm just gonna sell all this. Right, well, we will continue back to Jorvik, because I should have checked the Mead Hall, and I need to try and sell these guys at a slave trader. I'll probably go up to Edinburgh for that, actually, because this one here doesn't have a dock for some reason on its actual map. It's on the side of the... It's on the coast, but it doesn't actually have a... I can probably get some more recruits here. Oh, we can just get one. It doesn't actually have... like a proper port or something. Wandering, but actually, I could talk to you and ask you where he is. Oh no, I can't. Damn. Wandering Bard? No, we'll leave that for now. Actually, no, I can sell my stuff here, can't I? Silly Billy. Go to the armor because I sold stuff to the other ones last time. Keep all the wheat, sell the round shield, study tunics. Probably won't be that much, actually. A couple of hundred we'll make. Okay, I'm going to head to Edinburgh via Hadrian's Wall. Although, actually, we could stop off there and see if the companion's in the Mead Hall there. Kingdom of East Angle. I don't think I'm at war with you, but... No, cool. Ooh, that was close. I was about to get smacked in the face by quite a lot. Ooh. Close one. Mead Hall, please. That'd be weirdo. Sailor, no, not you yet. Traveller. How much is it a night with you? 1,000. How much money do I have? I do probably have enough for that, but that'll be all my money, so not just yet. Oh, I didn't mean to go to the centre of town. From here, we'll go to Hadrian's Wall then. Robber's Den. That's not the long port. I had a when I was up here recruiting troops. I searched all the way around here because I kept on seeing Northmen supposedly patrolling around a. We'll wait until dawn. Supposedly patrolling around the long port that I was looking for. I went all around this. Could I find it? Hell no. Time and neglect has ruined what once was in Roman times. This was the main wall defending the southern towns from the ravages of the Caledonians. It fell long ago, but life can still be found in the rubble. The magnificence of this place still surprises you. When will men come to build defences like this again? It would be cool if you could, like, rebuild the wall. Look at it. It's awesome. I'm glad they included it. That's pretty wicked. I love it. I've been to Hadrian's Wall. It's quite cool. Went for a walk along the wall. The old Roman over here somewhere. There he is. He's an old Roman. Rome was great, old man. Yes. What do you need? I'm happy to help you. Eight sacks of wheat. I have barley, wheat. I have three sacks. I will be back. We'll go to Edinburgh. I will save you. That's being raided. I wonder who by. Oh dear, masterless men. They include Britain nobles. What's... Oh, sailors. There's loads of sailors. I don't know how good sailors are, to be honest. I'm not going to risk it. Go to my village, see if there's any missions that my village needs doing. Because it's always good to pick up a task. Damn. So, really what I want to do, I want to build a school. Increase the loyalty by plus one every month, which is going to take a bloody long time, but... I need to get that guy who's a good engineer. We'll go to Edinburgh, see if he's here. Oh, that was my king. Hello. Unfortunately, I still cannot finish your mission because I haven't found the sodding Viking Cove or whatever it is, Longport. No, he's not in here, but we can still go for one stroll through the town and go to the port, the docks, and talk to a slave trader. There should be one here. Should be one down here. That's the physician. There should be a slave trader over on the docks here. Let's try and raid some villages up here. I really need to... I want to get a castle, because I want to get a castle. Oh, no, it's the old sea captain. Damn. Maybe the slave trader isn't here yet. Because when you do... get a castle, then you can like deposit men in it, so then I can always have a stock of... Wait here for some time then, see if a slave trader comes along. What's this? Oh, I'll come shortly. Where is she? Oh, she's down there again. Bloody hell. Mead Hall? I don't know if that was a slave trader that just arrived. I wish I'd talked to that other companion. I'm going to have to spend ages now trying to find a sod. Damn. I need to go visit my lady. I've got 29 days to visit her. That's plenty of time. Oh, that's already... My old settlement's already been taken by these guys. I could raid this town. Though, I've got to watch out for that army there. They're following me. Oh, there's another party. Oh, they're being chased by the Kingdom of Alban. That's it. You guys go get him. That means I should be able to go take and loot this settlement on me own, but without being hindered. Loot and burn this village. Charge them all. These settlements are going to hate me eventually. I really need, like, a city. But I'll be hard-pressed to get one. Berserker mode! Excuse me, mate. Would you mind not hitting me with your stick? She's keen. We give them credit. They always fight hard for their own village, don't they? trying to do like a jumping spear thrust then. Extra cool. No one find me. Come on, plunder faster. Come on. The party's just been spotted. It's fine. Good. Furs, iron, not much. Damn. I was hoping for slightly richer pickings. Everything's being raided around here. Okay, that doesn't affect me. That's cool. Anyone know of any other ways to increase the happiness of settlements quite pretty easily? Northmen, Viking, I don't want to go up against them. Go to Edinburgh and sell these wares. Ooh! I think I just managed to turn around in time to get away from these guys. Crap on a biscuit stick. I've attracted two berserker to your cause. Accept them. Nice. Morale very high. Tell me about yourself. You guys are insane. Awesome. Wicked. Nice. Pop them at the top of the battle order. Nice. Look at me go. I've got fame and everything. Fame and everything, sir. Right, meet all first, see if there's any townsmen, spears. Oh, drunks. Ow. Come here, mate. Got ya. In your face. I got a sea axe. Trade with locals. Goods. I thought I was walrus ivory then. Damn. Got excited. Wheat. We need wheat. Does barley count as that? I'm taking it. I'm going to risk it. Sell the butter and the beef and the sausages. The axe and the fruit. I think I've got enough if the barley counts as wheat, or is it they, do they just want the wheat? In which case, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I need 2 more wheat. We'll find out. Actually, I didn't even look at what they've got. They've probably got wheat here. Nope, they don't. Oh, damn, go away. Right, well, the only place in between there and there is this one of our own territory, so I'll just go there. This guy's incessant on following me. Boar herd, I don't want to go hunting just yet. Stop chasing me! I'll talk to Hadrian's. I might as well try it. I gotta walk up from the bottom every time. Yeah. we'll check it out and see if they count barley as wheat, because sometimes they do. It gives you that little message every time. I thought that was, like, unique. Alas, no. Alas, no. Do-do-do. Hello, peeps. Please tell me food. Okay, so I need to go get 2 more wheat. So barley does not count. Oh, crap. Leaving 2 soldiers to prevent them. Yeah. Oh, we lost morale. I just want to risk it. I need to put up a few more men so these guys fear me again. Which men did I actually lose, though? Thankfully not my champions. I don't know how it works out. I'm hoping it uses your like your lowest tier units. Visit the mead hall just to check. Happy weirdo, townsfolk. Nope. This is no slaver either, which is annoying. Trade with the locals. Goods, please have some wheat. No, you've only got barley. I want to sell my barley, though. So I have to go down to Jorvik. Back to Jorvik. Off we go. That's being raided by someone, but I don't want to mess with them. Whoa. What's with everyone chasing me? Get into Jorvik. I will recruit more men. Mead Hall first. Wandering Bard and Spare Warrior. No, there's no one here. God, why is there no one visiting down here? I need wheat. Wheat. Thank crap for that. Right. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. Head to the wall. To the wall, men. Master's men, avoid them. There's 72 of them. It's not. I wanted a raider trader. They normally have a fair few good units, actually, so I should probably avoid that. Robber's Den, that's why there's so many of them around here. Adrian's Wall. I bring food. Don't starve, men. I bring you food. Forward we go. Ba, 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 ba. There he is. The old Roman. I'll give you one of my sons to serve you as a soldier. He's a strong and brave boy. Awesome. Cool. Oh, is that... Oh. I thought you'd actually get him as a character. That kind of sucks. Sucks a little bit. Oh. Damn it. Still need to find a bloody... It's a lanky boy. Oh, surely it's on the old Roman. Oh, here we go. Ah, here we go. Very fine tracker. Fantastic. Brilliant. Ciao. Right, let's talk to you then. So we got, let me see your equipment. Oh, no, didn't mean to do that. Let me see your equipment. Yeah, we'll better give you some better weapons once we raid somewhere. But let's have a look at your skills. Power throw is good. Spotting. Seeing range increased by 10% per skill level, that's good. It's party skill, and he's also got pathfinding, so our speed is increased. Smashing, and athletics, what does that do? Improves running. Okay, that's not party skill. Wicked. Awesome. Hope you don't mind a bit of Oh. Well, perhaps you didn't know this about Hadrian's Wall, but near here is a cave where I was born 18 years ago. Dwelt there. Tell me more. Okay. Okay. There's an old cave, is there? Can we find said old cave? I don't know. I've got the tracking skill now, so we can see how big our party is. Well, roughly a good guess. Should be able to see these. It's only showing... Oh, there we go. See how many hours ago it was, how fresh. Which is cool. Let's see if there's any missions to do at my village. I always heard that if you buy stuff from your village, that that often makes them like you as well. But I don't know. If you give them money, that kind of improves their prosperity. But it doesn't look like it. I'm going to go over to this port here in Alban. Or actually, I could go over to Skewen. I'm not going to go talk to the snake, though. Because I've heard that he's pretty powerful. And I don't want to die. Ooh, what's this? Oh no, it's not a trader that I'm at war with. I won't just start raiding random traders. That would be unfair. Trade with the locals. Ah, they've got walrus ivory. One piece. I guess I better get it for my love. My love! Oh, I can sell furs. Didn't realize I still had them. Let's visit the mead hall, but I'm not going to go talk to the snake. Ah, it's the guy I wanted to talk to, exact. Here. Yes, please work for me, because you have a lot of engineering ability. That's the snake, we're not going to talk to him. Wicked, that worked out fantastically. Looks like there's a port here, so we're going to stroll through town, because there may well be a slave trader here. There's probably a captain. An old sea captain. Arr. Is the mayor. Hello. Robbers down. Aye, I'll do that. I could do that for the mayor of Jorvik, actually, and then I could get even better men. Even better men. Biggest peasant. No slave trader by the looks of it, though. As he's round here. Where's a good slave trader when you need one, eh? We'll go over to this settlement here. So where are the... Track down the bandits. Assume they'll be near here. No, they're village farmers. The part of the quest in the normal shop is like light blue. Can't see him yet. We'll leave that one. May have to come back to that one. Go to the mead hall. Ah, they've got lots of ships here. Hopefully there's a slave trader here. Yes! Boom! Finally! Get your purse, lad. Be waiting ages to sell these guys. Thank you. Splendid. Let's just see if you've got any walrus ivory. Damn, none. I've got one piece. She wanted three, didn't she? She doesn't want much, does she? Three pieces of walrus bloody ivory. God. Women. Right, well, I think we will head... I should probably try and find these bandits, actually. Before I give up on it. Ooh, they're attacking their caravan. You'd have thought the bandits would have been around here, right? They're running from me. there any major city up here? No, just lots of little ones. Wow. Okay, right, we'll return to Skewen. Because I can't find these bandits yet. Thought they'd be clearly marked. These be the bandits you're looking for. So we'll leave them for now. They'll be gathering at that place is oh there, they'll be gathering there for a meeting of the lords. Gained 500 from my rent. We still lost 700 though, because of the cost of my army, but that's fine. Try and go meet the lords here. What? Bearham has been raided by bandit leader of the outlaws. I doubt I can get back there in time, but I'll give it a go. Masterless men, noble spears, sailors. I don't know how strong sailors are. Well, you guys can advise me, because that's where I'm going to wrap up the part. So let me know if you think I should clash with the sailors, or whether, unfortunately, I should try and just lure them away from my village so it doesn't get raided further. Not we'll clash with them next turn. So I hope you enjoyed this part, guys. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Take pride and join the Legion. Check out my affiliates and sponsors, XMG, Green Man Gaming, and GTMA Racing. Until next time, ciao for now.